How to have a bikini body. Step one, have a body. Step two, put on a bikini. Alternatively, rock a one piece or a one piece that becomes a two piece and then back again. Plus size swimwear has exploded in the last few years. And while we were once doomed to frighteningly ugly prints, frumpy skirts, and suits with zero chest support, we now have options from vintage-inspired demure one pieces to sexy zippered mesh making my Bond girl dreams come true. Sweet one pieces for that laid-back bohemian vibe to a bikini that made me feel like a goddess. Variety is the spice of life, and ladies, we finally have the options available. No matter your taste or comfort level, there's a swimsuit for you. On a personal level, having these options has helped me embrace my body and made buying a suit not a chore or even a nightmarish task, but an adventure I've always wanted it to be, something I look forward to. Swimming has always been my favorite thing ever, but I always bought team suits because that's all I could find and I didn't really want anyone to notice me. Last spring, I bought my first sexy swimsuit and it changed my perspective. I've come so far with self-love and really appreciating my body for what it is, not hating it for what it isn't. Years ago, I never would have had the gall to wear a bikini, but here I am, proudly posing in one, sitting down, easily the least flattering pose ever, and I feel fabulous. Not because I've been hitting the gym, not because of how I look at all, but because I'm not worrying about it. Life is too great a miracle to waste sitting on the sidelines. I'm jumping in pools and swimming and laughing and dancing and getting back that childlike joy. Remember when you just enjoyed things without worrying about being judged? When we're in a group, my heart breaks for all the folks who don't join in, who are so afraid of scrutiny, they don't even try. Social media has made us hyper aware of other people's comments, negative or positive. It gives us a distorted perspective on what others think of us. I hate to break it to you, but I hope this frees you. No one is thinking about you that much. And maybe, just maybe, someone does make an offhanded, rude comment. So what? You don't want to wake up one day and regret the times that you passed up on fun to avoid the possibility of maybe someone possibly hurting your feelings. The best revenge is living well. You don't want to regret the times that you didn't swim in pools until you were wrung out, or played with your kids in the water, or a midnight swim with the one you love. When I'm old, I won't be sorry I wore a bikini. I won't be sorry that I embraced every inch of my fat body, even though as I say these words, there will be negative comments on this video telling me to cover myself up and to hide. Man the harpoons, there's a whale. Please, their words can't hurt me. I'm too busy living.
Thank you. Oh shit. Oh no.